Happy Mother's Day to you, Blessed Virgin Mary, and to all the mothers of the world. To be a mother is the greatest dignity that God has granted to a woman, because by being a mother, a woman participates in the divine work of God's creation. Mary was chosen among all women to be the mother of God, and therefore, her dignity is above all women. Happy Mother's Day, Blessed Virgin Mary, for you are not only the Mother of God, but you are the Mother of all God's children in the creation of grace. You are the new Eve. You are our Heavenly Mother. Our Mother on earth gave us temporal life, and we love her for all the love we received from her. You, Virgin Mary, are the Mother of life itself in us, the eternal life, Jesus. Blessed are you, Mary, Most Holy Mother, because you are the Mother of God, the Immaculate Conception. Mary, Most Holy, Virgin and Mother, Mary assumed into heaven in body and soul. Mary, Sorrowful Mother and Co-Redeemer of the world. Mary, Mediatrix of grace. Mary, our Advocate. You are all beautiful, all pure, all holy. God the Almighty gave you the power to crush the head of the devil and thus protect all God's children. God the Lord of Lords has made you mistress of all creation. God the King of Kings has made you Queen of all creation, Queen of Heaven, Queen of Earth, Queen of Angels, Queen of Men. God, who is the Father of all spirits, has made you Mother of His Son, Jesus, the Firstborn, the Spirit of the Eternal Word, and has also made you Mother of all the children of God in grace. Blessed are you, Virgin Mary, Mother of our Savior, cause of our joy, Mother of our eternal joy, Jesus. Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of grace, pray for all of us, your children, that we may enjoy the promises and graces of Christ your Son, our Lord. Happy Mother's Day to you, Most Holy Mother, Ever Virgin Mary, and Happy Mother's Day to you, all the mothers of the earth.